Flurry attack. Oh, there we go. Recognize me, go for it, thanks. I pet the robot. Whoa, cool.
So the menu will get kind of jittery because it's following your skeleton tracking and it's stuck to your chest. So if you turn your chest and keep your head the same, it'll rotate away from you.
Oh.
It's, yeah.
That's difficult to do.
Yeah, I don't know. I just wanted it to be always relational to your body.
Yeah, that's sweet. Oh, cool. Fantastic.
Yeah. Float up.
I mean, I'm looking at that.
Yeah. And then it let go. And now push up and down on that joystick.
Oh, cool.
Then you've got a better view. But the menu system will be harder to use because that's what I was.
This is the easiest one. Actually.
I think that viewpoint really helped. That vantage point of being a giant really helps.
It really helps a lot. It really helps a lot.
I can go?
You just unpower the Oculus Rift.
motion stick.
Mm.
Bumped, but he didn't touch it.